One morning, the Bananas in Pyjamas found Lulu admiring a poster Rat had put up in his shop.
Oh, isn't he handsome?
Oh, very handsome, Lulu.
Very, very handsome. But who is he?
It's Brad Rat!
I knew that'd be too.
Brad Rat, yes. He's a splendid actor.
And he leads such an exciting and busy life, too.
Yes. And he's so attractive.
Oh, that's the problem. If only I were more handsome, then people would be sure to like me more.
What's up with you, Rat?
Oh, I know it's impossible, but I would give anything to look just a little bit like Brad Rat.
Oh, but you can, Rat. I could give you a full beauty treatment and a makeover, and at the end of it, you'd look exactly like Brad Rat.
Oh, really?
Yes! Mind you, in your case, it would take a lot of work, and I might need some help.
You thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's Rat Beauty Treatment Time.
The first thing that Rat had to do was get fit.
Wakey, wakey, Rat. Time for your run.
But it's so early, Bananas.
If you want to look like Brad Rat, then you need to do some exercise, Rat. Away we go!
Not so fast, B1. Not so fast.
And straight after his run, Lulu had Rat working out on the exercise machine.
All right, Amy. Start her up. Switching on now. How do you feel, Rat?
Oh, I feel fine.
Oh, good. Then I'll turn the speed up a bit.
For the next part of his treatment, Rat could just relax while Morgan applied a face mask.
There, all done!
Now, Red, I want you to sit perfectly still while your face mask sets.
Oh, not a problem, Lulu.
Now, what does everyone want for lunch?
Oh, lunch! Oh, yes, please! I'm so hungry, I could eat a...
Rat! When I said perfectly still, that means not talking and certainly not eating. In fact, I don't want to even see your whiskers twitching.
Oh, for how long?
Oh, the rest of the afternoon.
Oh, cheese and whiskers.
After Lulu had removed his face mask, Rat found having his hands and tail done was really quite enjoyable.
Ah, this is the life.
Okay, Rat, this won't hurt very much.
Hurt? Why? What are you going to do?
Polish your whiskers.
But I don't need them polished.
Oh, yes, you do, if you want to look like Brad Rat.
Oh, that tingles.
Everyone could hardly wait to see the brand new Rat.
Isn't it?
And
you look so handsome.
Thank you so very, very much. Oh, let me have a look. Oh, Lulu, thank you. Oh, I am attractive.
The next morning, Morgan and Amy visited a very proud and attractive Rat.
Morning, Rat!
Morning, Rat!
Morning, Morgan. Amy?
Well, we've got a lot of things to buy today, Rat. We need some bread and
would you
some,
mind getting it yourself, please, Morgan? You see, I don't want to disturb my new hairdo, and I have to be very careful of my beautifully brushed tail.
Well, of course, Rat.
Morning, everyone!
Morning, Bananas!
My goodness, you're looking very elegant, Rat.
Very, very elegant. Oh, it's all right, so long as I don't move. Now, is everyone ready for the picnic?
Yes!
Picnic? You're all going on a picnic?
Uh-huh.
But nobody told me.
We thought you didn't want to come, Rat,
in case you spoiled your new hairdo and makeup.
Besides, someone who looks like Brad Rat wouldn't want to play around with ordinary teddies like us.
Oh, but I just wanted to look like Brad Rat so everyone would like me more.
Oh, but Rat, we like you best when you're just being yourself.
Do you really, teddies?
Of course we do.
Oh, I feel so silly.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's restoring Rat to normal time.
Yay!
In no time at all, Rat was back to looking like good old Rat in a Hat.